The South Dakota State men's basketball team is coming off back-to-back wins to round out its time on the Cayman Islands. And today, the Jacks look to win their third in a row as they are back home after the Thanksgiving weekend to host the Trojans of Dakota State some 45 miles down the road in Madison. King out top, Daum, fake of a straight on three, dribbles to the left elbow, 15-foot jumper swishes, and South Dakota State a 2-0 lead, 20 seconds in. Right-hand dribble in the middle of the lane, had it stripped by Kevin Daniels. Tellinghusen comes away with it right of the circle and buries a triple. That's his 14th of the year. Right wing King, right corner Daum, fading away in the corner, three doesn't go. Offensive rebound, Reed Tellinghusen, put back left block off the glass, is good for 2 out of 5. Right wing Tellinghusen, he'll dribble to the right elbow, jump pass out top, King, nice dribble into the lane, step back, 17-footer, good over Brady Elder. Diagonal pass by Arrington, intended for Booms, but Howell steals. Tellinghusen back to Howell, left baseline, the layup off the glass for two. 21-12 Jacks, left corner three, does not fall for Falcon Albers. Offensive rebound, Dakota State, straight on three, around and in for Brady Elder. SDSU possession, Skyler Flatten up top, Severin left wing, pass into Tellinghusen tip, but Tellinghusen saved it on the left baseline, goes across the lane, right-hander no good, caught off the left block by Flatten, who puts it back up and in off the window. Jacks are 9 of 18 overall, Trojans 9 of 19. Daum head fake at the top of the key, he'll drive all the way in, drop it in from 5 with the right hand, count it. He'll ignore a Daum screen, key down the right side of the lane, found his way to the bucket as he slipped between three defenders and lays it up and in. King, Tellinghusen, and Key on the brief three-man weave. The lob down to the left block to Tyson across the lane with the right-hander. He drops it in from 3 feet away. Down the lane right, stopped on the right block, an awkward left-hand hook that almost dropped in. It skipped up at the last minute. Key the rebound. He'll dribble into the free throw line out to Flatten the trailer from the left wing for three. Here's King in transition to the right elbow. The trailer Howell, he'll drive lane right, put it up off the glass, no good, but Tellinghusen catches and jams it home. A between the legs dribble. Key in the lane, left wing Tellinghusen, left corner King, he'll attack baseline, take contact and lay it up left block for two. King on the right block, the rebound, 48-36 SDSU, 15:07 left. Key goes all the way down the middle of the lane, right-handed layup, good off glass for two. Key down the middle of the lane. Up top to the trailer lane, Severin, whose three is good. 7 of 10 on the year is Lane Severin from three. Daum, the trailer, straight on three off the feed from Key, doesn't go. Severin, the offensive rebound, put back right block is good for two. Front court Key, near side, he'll skip it right wing Daum, all alone for three, and it's good. 62-43, a 19-point Jackrabbit lead. The lob inside over the head of Farquaad. Daum the steal. He'll take it in. Feed Jenkins right block, and David Jenkins Jr. lays it off the glass for two. Key in transition, middle of the floor. Left corner Jenkins Jr. in front of his own bench. Swishes the three. Tyson off to King. Around a ball screen, right-hand dribble up top. Left wing Chris Howell, who forced the issue baseline. Bounce pass left corner to Reed Tellinghusen, who hits the three. Jacks come from right to left in transition. King, lob to the right block to Tyson. Turn around, right-hander kisses in. That's 6 for the senior from Osseo, Minnesota. Key right elbow, pulls it out up top with 2:45 to play. Key a left-hand dribble down the lane left. Left-handed layup hovers on the rim and drops in. South Dakota State wins its third in a row. Jacks improved to 6-2 on the year as SDSU defeats NAIA Dakota State 92-60 to wrap up the Thanksgiving weekend inside Frost Arena.